All right, so we have a deuteron with a mass of M moving at some velocity, and it enters into a region of a magnetic field.